happening here. Every one of these individuals are sadly and extremely divided in many ways. Divided by their identity, their knowledge, their limited knowledge, I should say. Their limited information they've gathered. And it's become a natural phenomenon here. Wow. Where are the masks?
I am the resurrection and the life. He is the only one who has overcome death. He is the only one who has conquered death. Jesus Christ, that's why it was necessary for him to be married in all points like we are, yet without sin. And that's what Jesus Christ was. In Adam, our first father, all died. In Jesus Christ, the last Adam, all are born again to eternal life. And we have been born again, hallelujah. We have been brought from darkness to light, all by Jesus Christ, the Son of God. He came down from heaven, not to do his own will, but the will of the Father, by the which will, by Jesus Christ, by the which will, we are sanctified by the offering of the body of Jesus Christ once for all. Christ Jesus gave himself as the one Korbani, the one sacrifice for sin. Jesus Christ made one sacrifice for sin. Not many sacrifices, not animal sacrifices, not animal sacrifices, not the sacrifice of the man, but the sacrifice that Jesus Christ made was a full, perfect and sufficient sacrifice offering oblation and satisfaction for the sin of the world. Christ Jesus has overcome the world, and we are overcomers by faith in the Lord Jesus Christ.
I think we're trying to find out who speaks Hebrew.
What God has done for your sins, that Jesus died on the cross, so that you can understand.
Save yourself.
So yeah, as you can see,
there's so many characters in here.
Yes, you can visualize them. You can visualize them. They are something, but they call abstract. So there's a difference between nothing, abstract, and infinite.
Sorry, carry on with the universe.
Yeah. So going back. So because nothing doesn't exist, even we cannot say, and this is speaking logically, philosophically, even scientifically, because nothing doesn't exist, we cannot say that nothing brought
forth. And
Joseph
thinks
Claudius
and
Tokyo. Hail the Lord!
I didn't see
the doctor. You can't say the doctor, he's the one curing you. You have to say, I'm getting the cure from Allah through the doctor. So anyone that goes to the GP, for example, and the GP gives him sign, he gets cured. He doesn't say this thing cured me. He has to say, through this thing, Allah cured me through this thing. You have to, there's a difference. You understand? Because there's a minor shirk, there's a major shirk. Anyone who gives, look at the Buddha today, they worship this. They worship a statue. You understand? When Imam Ali and the Holy Prophet.
Yo, what about Raj, man? He worships Tom Robinson, man.
Yeah, some people,
and Bob, this is
some people, they worship humans, you understand? That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said,
yo, talk about Raj, he got caught with 217 phone folders, man.